If the area of the kite in the figure is 100 units squared, what is the value of K? All right, so the area equals 1/2 D1 times D2. So it's 100 equals 1/2. D1 is from K down to negative K. So that would be a total of 4K. And D2 is from negative K to positive K. So that is 1/2K. All right, so 100 equals 4K squared. K squared equals 25. Therefore, K equals 5. The answer is B.